senior linebacker and team co-captain Brant Mitchell will lead the white team against the blue squad in Georgia Tech football's spring game on Friday night at Bobby Dodd Stadium. April 19, 2018, full spring game rosters. The FLAS Georgia Tech football has finalized the rosters for Friday's annual spring game at Bobby Dodd Stadium, kickoff at 7 p.m. Admission and parking are free. The intra-squad scrimmage will feature the blue team, led by senior quarterback and Georgia Tech co-captain Taquan Marshall, versus the white team, headlined by senior linebacker and Yellow Jackets co-captain Brant Mitchell. Georgia Tech has also announced that with the initial implementation of its new clear bag policy, concessions will be discounted for all fans in attendance at Bobby Dodd Stadium on Friday night. Each of the following items will be discounted by $1 off regular price: bottled water, small beverages, souvenir beverages, hot dogs and popcorn. Forecasts are calling for temperatures in the high 60s and clear skies for Friday night 7 p.m. kickoff at Bobby Dodd Stadium. Parking lots open and RecFest begins in Callaway Plaza at 5 p.m. and stadium gates open at 5:30 p.m. For the latest information on the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets, follow us on Twitter at GTAthletics, Facebook and Instagram, or visit us at rambleandrec.com.